It's that time of the year again, and we are back with Genesis, and we are back with a new theme. So the theme this time is Genius Meets Madness. So managers are thought to be very serious, and we believe that they have an element of madness in them, which we want to bring out through Genesis.
With Genesis just around the corner, the whole college as well as our Nexus team is filled with great enthusiasm and energy. And with great associations like Go Events and Idea this time, we hope to make Genesis, Genesis.
For the decoration of Genesis 2016, we're giving more emphasis on recycling material. So we've collected over 200 bottles of Coca-Cola, out of which we're going to make chandeliers and hangings. And also we are using a lot of newspaper for the same.
We're introducing a new event this year called Step Up, which is a dance competition, a group dance competition, wherein we're expecting participations from all over the country in all the B schools. And with the theme being Geniuses Meet Madness this year, what better way of expressing madness than dancing?
The comedy scene has burst out over the past few years in India. And that has inspired us to create a brand new event called the Wolf of Comic Street, wherein aspiring comedians from all across the country would be coming in to tickle our funny bone.
This time we have VH1 on board for EDM Night, and for Star Night we have Bollywood sensation Gajendra Verma, who will be performing live on his hit songs like Emptiness and Man Mera.
Hi, I'm Nexus Vedi. We are not the member of co-organizing committee of Genesis, but Genesis being our flagship event, we come together to make the event a successful one.